It's a very good question. This is almost looking in a crystal ball. It's always difficult, but I think we can say that we are, in my view, in the middle of a journey to implement this regulatory reform, which began 5, 6, 7 years ago. I said we are in the middle because obviously if one can say that at the policy level, the design, the high level design is complete or nearly complete, we obviously have the national implementation which is taking place, and we have within each bank, each big bank, huge working site that has to do with the implementation of such rules. Now, this will last for the foreseeable future, and the most important point here is to realize that the banks are constantly confronted with the effects on the business strategy of such rules. I mean, all these rules are positive, they come at a cost, at an implementation cost, and they always put attention that has to do with the product, the profitability of each businesses, and this needs to be assessed on a constant basis, and decision needs to be taken on an ongoing basis regarding the business model you want to be in at the very granular level. So I think we are here to go and to stay tuned for a while.